Although the journey of life is short, some go too soon. Yes, 7 telenovela actresses that you were used to seeing on your screen but passed away. Number 1, Edith Gonzalez, died at 54 years old. Edith Gonzalez was a Mexican actress and dancer best known for her multiple telenovela roles. In 2016, she was unfortunately diagnosed with a stage 4 ovarian cancer, of which she underwent several surgeries, including surgery to remove her ovaries, uterus, and lymph nodes. Unfortunately, in June 2019, after battling with the disease for 3 years, she died, leaving her husband and child. Number 2, Christian Bach, died at 59 years old. The famous actress of the telenovela La Patrona was an Argentine and Mexican actress and producer. Married to Humberto Zurita, the two had 2 kids. Unfortunately, in February 2019, we received the sad news that she had passed away due to a respiratory failure. Number 3, Adriana Campos, died at 36 years old. The Colombian actress died together with her husband Carlos Rican in a tragic car accident in 2015, where her husband lost complete control of the vehicle. After being married for only 1 year, the two had left a 1-year-old boy behind. Number 4, Lorena Rojas, died at 44 years old. Lorena Rojas was a Mexican actress and singer best known for her leading role in telenovelas such as El Cuerpo del Deseo. She died in 2015 after battling with a breast cancer for over 7 years. It had spread to other organs, including her liver. She died 6 days after her 44th birthday, leaving 1 child behind. Number 5, Monica Spears, 29 years old. The beautiful ex-Miss Venezuela was popular for her role as Blanca in Pasión Prohibida. She was murdered in 2014 in her car alongside her husband during an attempted robbery. Their 5-year-old daughter, who was with them at the time, survived the robbery while being shot and wounded in her legs. Both parents died during the attempt, leaving their 1 daughter behind. Number 6, Julia Marichal, died at 67 years old. Julia Marichal was known for her role in telenovela series such as Marimar. Her body was found in 2011 in her Mexican home in a water tank. Her body was completely decomposed as she was murdered by her assistant. Number 7, Leonorilda Ochoa, died at 77 years of age. Popular for telenovela roles such as Ruby, she died at 77 years of age after losing battle to Alzheimer's disease, leaving her 2 children behind. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you are new on this channel, please hit the red subscribe button and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss any of our upcoming videos. Until next time, stay blessed.